In Accoxi, general ledger is a means for keeping record of a company's total financial accounts. To access the form of general ledger, click on the accounts menu and select the option general ledger. So this is the form of general ledger in Accoxi. Accounts typically recorded in a general ledger include assets, liabilities, equity, expenses and income or revenue. General ledger provides an accurate record of all financial transactions. User can use this form with using the keyboard and no need of mouse use. It helps the user to spot the unusual transactions immediately and it acts as a master document for all the financial transactions of the business. When we open the general ledger form, it shows the trial balance details of the current financial year and we can use the keyboard throughout the form. In trial balance account, the particulars, debit and credit amounts are given here. Particular column includes all business transactions made during the set period of time, including revenue, liabilities and assets. On the right side of the form, here we have a filter option is available. We can access the filter option by using the right arrow key or by clicking on the menu with the mouse. When we open the modify option, it includes detailed view, period, group set, ledger wise view and export options. Next, on the bottom right side of the page, the keyboard navigations are given. Here we can see the right arrow key to access the modify menu, up arrow key to upward move and down arrow key to downward move. Use the enter key to enable the drill down option or to open inner forms. Here we also have an exit option to exit from this page. Now let's take a look at which all menus are available in the modify option. To access the modify option, click on the right arrow key or use the mouse. Modify options include detailed view, period, group search, ledger wise view and export. The first one is the detailed view. The detailed view enables the user to access the detailed accounting objects list of each and every accounting group in the trial balance. Here we can see the detailed view of all the accounting groups. And in this page, there is an option of condensed view in modify menu. To access the modify menu, click on the modify menu or use the right arrow key. When we click on the condensed view, it redirects to the previous page. The second option under the modify menu is period. With this period option, user can access the trial balance details based on the selected period. While we clicking on the period option, a new tab will be appear and here user need to enter the starting date along with the due date to access the data. After entering the data, click on the apply option to access the trial balance details. Then the details will open on the basis of the date we entered. Third option under the modify menu is group search. In group search, user can search or can select a particular account group and can access the details of ledger from that group. When we clicking on the group search, a new tab will pop up with a complete list of account groups, and if the user select any one of the account group, it opens your details of that particular account group and user can access the complete ledger details with monthly transactions under the selected group by pressing enter key. Similarly, with the group search menu, user can select an account group and can access the complete transactions of that selected account group. After the group search, the fourth option under the modify menu is ledger wise view. Ledger wise view in modify option enables the user to access the complete list of ledger accounts and user can access the monthly detailed information of every ledger account from there. Here we can see the list of complete ledger accounts that recorded in the business. It shows the particulars, debit and credit amount details. Drill down option is available in this form and user can access the monthly detailed information of every ledger account from there. If we click on the particular ledger account, it opens your monthly transaction details. It shows the debit balance, credit balance, opening balance and closing balance. And under the table also shows a bar graph of debit and credit balance of the particular ledger account. Next, on the right side of the page, a modify menu is available. This modify menu option includes quarterly, period, ledger search and export option. So after the ledger wise view, the last option under the modify menu is export option. User can export the group summary details into Excel format by clicking on the export option. When we click on the export option, a save as window will appear and user can select the save location of the exported data. So these are the options included under the modify menu. If the user select an account group from the list of trial balance, it opens your group summary of that account group. For example, if we select the sales account group from the trial balance, it opens your group summary of sales account. In this group summary, we have modify option. Modify options include period, group search and export option. If we select the group summary, it opens your ledger monthly summary and can open the daily ledger vouchers from here. Here we can see the monthly summary details of the selected sales account. It shows the debit, credit and closing balance details. On the right side of the page also have modify option. Modify options include quarterly, period, ledger search and export option here. Next, let's take a look at how to access the ledger vouchers from here. To access the ledger vouchers of the sales account, select a month and press the enter key. Here I have selected the month of July and it opens the ledger vouchers of the July sales account. It shows the date of created invoice, particulars, vouchers number, voucher type, debit and credit amount details. By clicking on the enter key, it opens your ledger summary and user can access the invoice form of the particular transaction. Here it shows the invoice form and user can access the details of organization address, building address, item details, rate, amount and tax amount details, etc. Use the escape key to exit from this page and it redirects to the previous page. Similarly, user can access the invoice form of all the transactions that recorded under the sales account. On the bottom right side of the table, it shows the opening balance, current total and closing balance of the selected month. On the top right side of the page, the modify option is available. This modify option includes daily breakup and export option. Daily breakup option enables the user to access the daily breakup of the selected sales account. And export option is for export the data to Excel format. So these are the details included in the general ledger form. Thank you.